Hey LBSU, are you ready to vote this coming midterm elections? Here's where our communities believe it's important.
As a DACA recipient, I think it's important for all other recipients and undocumented students to still have a voice in politics by staying informed and influencing those around you who can vote.
As a future educator, I vote to ensure the future of my students.
I registered and I vote because democracy works best when we all participate.
It is important that we pregnant and parent students vote because student loans, Pell Grants, and Work Study are all federal programs, meaning that elected officials and congressional delegates will have a say in how these programs are shaped for years to come.
Remember, Election Day is November 6. The deadline to register to vote is October 22nd. Register to vote today at registertovote.ca.gov. Go register, go vote, go beach.